The 2018 series of Love Island began at the start of June, with a whole new lineup of singletons entering the famous Mallorca villa in search of love. Caroline Flack reprised her role as host of the ITV2 series, with Ian Sterling also returning as the series narrator. On the original lineup were Adam Collard, Alex George, Donny Dyer, Isle Booker, Samira Mighty, Laura Anderson, Haley Hughes, Kendall Ray Knight, Nell Aslam, Wes Nelson and Jack Fincham. But since the show's launch there's been several bombshells, recouplings, and dumpings causing major drama and shaking up the villa. Here are all the latest contestants and couple from the 2018 series of Love Island. Who are the new couples in the Love Island 2018 villa? Jack and Donny. Jack Fincham and Donny Dyer coupled up on the first episode, with Jack choosing up to pair again during the first recoupling and Donny returning the favor the next time around. Jack chose to recouple with Donny again during the latest recoupling, with the pair having stayed together each time despite drama with his ex Ellie Jones joining the show. Laura and Jack. Laura Anderson and Jack Fowler got together in the recoupling, after Laura split from Wes Nelson. Wes is now single. Adam and Daryl. Adam Collard picked new girl Daryl Sargent in the stick or twist recoupling, after she arrived in Casa Emmer. He had chosen to recouple with new girl Zara McDermott at the previous recoupling, after the pair seemed to spark up a connection when she entered the villa, but Zara was later dumped from the villa. Adam's choice meant that Rosie Williams was left single, leading to her being dumped from the island. The same happened with Kendall Ray Knight, who was dumped by Adam for Rosie. Josh and Casimir. Josh Denzel left viewers furious when he picked new girl Casimir Crossley from Casa Amor, ditching Georgia Steele. Megan and Alex. Megan Barton Hansen is coupled up with new boy Alex Miller. Megan had originally chosen to couple up with Isle Booker after sharing a passionate kiss with him, despite her initially being torn between him and Alex George. She then paired up with Wes Nelson, not officially, after he split from Laura. Wes is now single. Samira and Frankie. Samira Mighty picked new boy Frankie Foster in the stick or twist recoupling. Samira was initially picked by new boy Sam Bird in his first recoupling, but it wasn't long before they split. The personal trainer opted to pair up with Samira over her co-star Rosie, much to the joy of Love Island viewers. Ellie and Charlie. Ellie Brown picked Charlie Brake in the stick or twist recoupling, having previously been paired up with Alex George. Sam and Ellie. Sam Bird ended his romance with Samira Mighty to partner up with Jack Fincham's ex Ellie Jones in the stick or twist recoupling. Donny Dyer was not happy seeing Jack's ex Ellie in the villa, so will no doubt be hoping Sam can keep her away. Alex and Grace. Alex George picked new girl Grace Wardle in the latest recoupling, ditching Ellie Jones. Grace arrived in Casa Amor, and while Alex initially liked another new girl called Charlie, he soon changed his mind and picked Grace. Wes Nelson is not in a couple after being ditched by Laura Anderson and Megan Barton Hansen. Georgia Steele and newbie Josh Denzel became a couple after she was left single when Nell Aslam quit the show. Josh dumped Georgia in the stick or twist recoupling though, leaving her devastated. Who's been dumped from the Love Island villa? Kendall Ray Knight became the first contestant to be dumped from the 2018 Love Island series when Adam picked Rosie over her. Viewers were left furious over Adam's decision, but Kendall has since spoken out to defend the star's choice. Nell Aslam wasn't dumped from the island, but he has left the show, with ITV2 confirming his shock exit was due to personal reasons. The 23-year-old quit the series just 7 days in, but no further details have been revealed about his departure. Haley and Charlie. Haley Hughes chose to couple up with newbie Charlie Frederick, but the pair were quickly voted one of the least compatible duos by their co-stars. After facing Alex and Samira in a public vote, the pair were dumped off the island. Rosie Williams was dumped from the island after former partner Adam chose to couple up with Zara instead of her. Before her exit, Adam apologized to Rosie for his behavior towards her, after he was accused of emotionally abusive behavior. Isle Booker and Zara McDermott were dropped from the villa in a surprise double dumping. Caroline confirmed the public had been voting for their favorite couples, and those with the fewest votes face being dumped. The girls and the boys saved from the vote then had to pick a female and male islander to leave. Savannah, Charlie, Dean and Jordan. After girls Charlie and Savannah arrived in Casa Amor, new boys Jordan and Dean headed to the villa. But all four failed to woo the original islanders enough to couple up with them, and were dumped from the villa after the dramatic stick or twist recoupling. Love Island continues nightly at 9 p.m. on ITV2.